groups of adults performing sex acts. And as we watched the videos, users posted comments such as, "You're gonna kill us all, take the tags off, you'll get us caught."
We'll see. Another one till seven wins. And it's video 1 hour long, so I'll probably finish this one soon. I'm not having a coin, but still I want you to keep my Chilvin Yeti in a hand.
Spam.
Flash heal, Jesus Christ. And as you can see, there is not that much paladins, mages, as it's surprising me. So, it's strange. I'm playing a bomb guard. Because if he plays free 2 drop, I can heal up and attack. Like this one. Oh, this is even better. If he have a coil, that's okay. He's wasting 2 cards on my 1 card, and he's playing for a tempo. That's also nice for him. I have to trade my few creatures in here. Because there is no way I could keep my creatures. So yeah, I have to play like this because I don't want to spend my Holy Nova just only 1 creature. And for the next play I have a Dragonite Crusher, that's a pretty solid 6 drop, so we'll see. Fen Creeper, this is where I can use my Holy Nova. Like this, yes. So I'm healing up Yeti just to make sure it's outrage off from Shadow Bolt or a Soulfire.
What in the world? Well, that was, this guy has some balls, man. Oh my god.
Pilot Shredder.
Okay.
Do you know how much I make a year? I mean, even if I told you, you wouldn't believe it. Do you know what would happen if I suddenly decided to stop going into work? A business big enough that it could be listed on the NASDAQ goes belly up, disappears. It ceases to exist without me. No, you clearly don't know who you're talking to.
That was a misplay. I shouldn't play a Zombie Chow because he will probably trade his Shredder into this one and heal up. Or if you have something else in terms of board clear. Bane of Doom. This is scary. This is not that scary. Okay. Jousting. Fuck. This is it. There is Soulfire. And he's buffing his creature, Jesus Christ. Oh, baby. And healing up this one. That's okay. If he wants to trade his Alexstrasza's champion, I'm agree with that. What I can do. But this top deck is huge.
This is where you prove your high cancer tolerance. Are you man enough to withstand these toxic levels of stereo cancer? Let's find out.
Deep dark fantasies. This is bad. He's trading his creatures into my own. Dark fantasy. So I'm keeping my zombie chow. I have to use a refreshment vendor just because I need my more board presence in this situation.
MHS proudly presents
Radio Kappa.
Don't go out, Jesus Christ. This is misplay. Or I guess not. He doesn't have enough money. Oh baby, it's triple.
Thank memes, talk from. Thank memes, bro.
Nice. This was a huge deck, top deck.
Fantasy.
So I need another one. And
Radio Kappa.
This is one these situations why our Warlock is good on arena, because if you are running low on fucking serious? Are you fucking serious right now?
Dear Twitch chat.
Oh Jesus Christ. And this is why Warlock's much better than other classes, because he can maintain his hand with the cards. Oh Jesus, of course he gets a fuck. This is ridiculous. Jesus Christ. Can't believe it.
Where'd you find this? I am never ever fucking lucky.
I have to play this one just to maintain board presence.
I am never ever fucking lucky in this game. I am never ever fucking lucky in this game.
He's going to kill off my Nord Shire. This is a good play, just to make sure I'm not drawing any cards.
This one is for you, Dad.
I see why this guy is 6-1. Second Sludge Belcher.
And the tournament, and the trophy, and his first tournament victory, I believe. Winning versus Tides of Time.
Fuck.
Well played by both players, and I really enjoyed this final. Oh man, just Murlocs, Dragons, Forsons. Crazy.
Ridiculous.
Forson boys.
Second Sludge Belcher, second Stormwind Champion.
Chat spam, you did
fuck
it, Dad.
If I win this match, it would be a miracle. And he's trading favorably into my Azure Drake.
Set target.
Please don't have another taunt. Ogre Brute. Salty Dog.
Right now, the tides are pushing the waves away from the beach. And I'm thirsty.
I have to kill this one.
And you can pretend that the waves are not salt. Or maybe the waves are coming in, and I'm thirsty. But I'm drinking it. Unfortunately, there's salt water.
I only hope that he is over Ogre Brute misses into my face. And the only way he can maintain his board is to use his salty dog into Tarison.
Fuck.
He drawn a lot of cards. Four more than me. He silenced it. Oh Jesus Christ. Jesus. It's ridiculous. Why you have to be mad? It's only a game. What the fuck is this? What the fuck is this?
What the fuck?
he's going for face. And this is only play he can do now.
Stop at the red light because you don't want to get hit by a car, and then you get hit by an asteroid.
I need my MC tech right now.
Something worse than energy possible.
Oh my god, that did not just happen.
So yeah, if I'm catching up my MC tech, I could probably do something.
Did this just happen to me? This is a joke. This is a fucking joke.
So we have a 17 damage.
Step 1. Become a famous Hearthstone streamer. Step 2.
Can trade
to
this one.
Streamer to bring over to your house.
This one.
Step 3. Insult her in front of thousands of people.
So I could
Step
probably
four.
Survive
mark,
a little more.
Mark,
but
mark.
If he have a
Step 5.
Right
in the pussy.
Some damage,
I
could lose.
I actually
right
said
now.
That, like, when we were on the Skype call, when they were playing Best of 3 way back, I was like, Russian girls are, like, super...
And, different. Abusive sergeant, okay.
I actually said that to
him. Whew, this was close. What else? Fess and Dungwa, Jesus Christ, this is card. This is ridiculous card. Oh, Fen Creeper. It's nice. That's stopping these creatures a little bit. Shadow Bolt. And he got exactly needed damage.
Hey guys in Twitch chat.
Fuck.
After August the 7th, 2015,
I'm speechless. These guys top decking as hell. Jesus Christ.
Top deckers. Top deck that.
So we'll see. Would it be at 7-2 or 6-3? I wonder how this guy's feeling right now. And yeah, this is why Varlok is strong. But for his fucking hero power, which draws his entire deck.
No cheating. Let's go.
So that's okay, I guess I'll keep this hand. Because there is a little chance that I can get two drops. Secret paladin.
What the heck is this garbage?
God, I'm losing a fucking force. Shut the fuck up.
So this is probably protection card or not?
Did I miss it?
Let me think. This true. So if I'm now Koninak Silent Knight, no, it won't do anything. So it's it's better to coin out Twilight Drake next turn.
Hey guys, this is an automated
master for battle.
I've lost some of my view bots. If you are a view bot, please type Mr. Destructoid in chat so that I can count you all. Thank you.
And if he have a revenge, so it will be 4-2, 4-3.
Poison kill me, I mean
we'll see.
Dark fisting, dark fisting,
this one. So, and if he plays 2 creatures, I can steal off something. Seriously.
Oh, positive. What is this? Why are people making stuff up again?
I see what you're what you're doing here. Is this a constructed deck or what?
always confident, babe.
You have to be well known or good? No, because he cops at everything. You have to be likable? No, because he cops at everything.
In the HF!
Hello, are you here or what?
Radio Kappa.
This is the potato.
This is the only play for him at this point.
Black Knight, somehow in Radio Kappa. And my fellow corpse.
Fuck,
seriously. Because a lot of beta shit has been happening in Twitch. The sound of you botting, sort of puppet shitting in a skirt like a woman, forcing floating with Billy Harrington along with White Knight and Lee on Twitter. But the weirdest of all this is the Skamaz role player.
That Skamaz.
If you say Skamaz three times, it somehow summons him. So I'm gonna just say it. Skamaz,
Skamaz,
Skamaz. Nothing happened. Oh, wait.
Not this cancer again. One good thing is that I have a mind control check. Where is your bomb lumber now? I'm not leaving this card on the board. Fuck this. This card is so broken. Where is your Morlock Knight now? Fuck, are you kidding me? Oh, kurva. This is ridiculous.
Hey guys, how's it going?
My dick is
dying. Jesus, I have no words. This deck is so broken. And does he have dragon?
Biggest fucking cancer remix I've ever heard.
Oh, this cancer.
What the fuck?
Let's steal this. Okay, guys. Let's steal this town. Yeah? You with me?
Nim HS proudly presents.
MLG, pro skill, whatever.
Hello,
other else.
Chat. Did you guys know that Forsen loves stereo effects on cancer music?
So I have to kill this one.
Follow the snow chugger. Clap your hands to the side you're hearing. Type hog champ.
Yes, that's
center.
Okay. Killing this one as well. Whew. I still can clear, but I don't like this very much.
Good game.
My greetings.
Oh my god, Forsen just missed
me. Okay. So this is okay, I guess. Now we have a decreased mana cost. And possible way to draw something else.
Radio Kappa.
So let's hope that he doesn't have a true silver. And my Tarzan lived for another one turn. That's good. Beat Fighter. Fuck. He have a huge creatures in his deck. Oh yeah, baby. Thank God.
Well met. Tuck from.
What? Oh yes. Yes, at last.
Chat down 30%.
Jesus Christ. This is esports, guys. This is how you playing well in games. Suck my dick. Oh yeah, this is, feels good, nice. This was epic. Yeah, let's go another one. Whew! That was close. But I'm very good player at this game, so yeah. Oh Jesus, that's nice. That was close. Sometimes you are lucky. Yeah, nice. At last mage, we'll see. How many flame strike does this guy have? I'm going to keep my man control against mage. We'll see. Prepare your crank as
well, man.
Should I bring the video camera, or how does this work?
I never done this before. Feels so good in here.
Let's not lose this one. Let's win this.
Get the loot, you little Asian slut.
And
a fucking camera.
For some second, let's go. Oh my god, I can't hold.
So I have to play Bond Lightning Guard.
Awkward moment.
Nim HS proudly presents
Radio Kappa.
Are you scared now, Frozen?
Take off the fucking fish! Take off the fucking fish!
That turns me.
That turns me on.
Take your clothes off. Take your fucking clothes off.
In his trading, okay.
Charlie! I wanted to cut the Raynard, but he had other plans.
What do you want from me? I have a penis.
So I have to keep my Blood Cell Raider because I won't achieve anything from playing this one, and I'll play Twilight Drake for the next play. He's buffing this thing quite hard. Let's hope that he doesn't have a Hex. Polymorph, I mean, please doesn't have it. Either doesn't have a Fireball. That would be so nice. Please.
I'm 24.
But you act like you're 15 on the internet.
Fire! Cut, fire!
What is this? Oh, nice. Yes. Oh, hello. Oops. That was fail. And I'm happy. I'm also retarded.
So far on a scale from 9 to 11, let's ask the cancer.
If I lose this one, I deserve it now. Because I just
give him a warm applause.
Failed this so hard. I could steal something on the trade and be a much, much better position.
Hey, how's it going, Canyon?
How good is...
We'll see.
Radio
I'm sorry, my fans. Just play a few creatures. I can play a few more creatures. It would be 3-4. And he doesn't have a flame strike for next play. So I can go like this.
Everyone get the fuck out.
5 cards.
So to avoid this awkward moment, let's play.
Oh, that's close game. Fell River? Is that so? I have a bad news for you. I have a Shadward Pain. I'm not going to burn all your deck. Is that so? Oh, nice.
Brother Man Bill is the brother living.
Oh, fuck.
Da da da.
NIM HS proudly presents.
Oh fuck! Nice, I burned few nice cards.
Let us congratulate the streamer on legal gay marriage and spam Kappa Pride.
Without further interruption, let's celebrate and suck some dick.
This face, Jesus Christ. Oh, good moment. Please, this one. It doesn't have another damage. Nice! Fuck yes. So if he uses flame strike now, I'm pretty fucked up. But if he doesn't, I'm going to punch him so hard in the face. Good thing that, of course, that's okay. That it's even at this stage of the game, it's okay.
That guy probably slams pussy every night, man. Probably not, but...
I burned few good cards from his deck, so... Yes, this is why he's now losing. And I guess why he's at 7 wins. This is only because he have this chance. This is the only way. I just thought that he doesn't going to kill my sheep. Is that so? So what he can do for this to kill me? Let's see. So he can't kill me at this point. But if he have a pyroblast or not even pyroblast, two fireballs, he could kill me. But it's very rare. Flamestrike, maybe? Flamestrike, definitely.
Oh my gosh, here comes the crab fiesta. Oh boy.
Whoa! We dodged the bullet. And I'm going to steal one of his creatures. So I have a pretty huge play now. Please steal one of this one. Okay. Radio wrap up. Sorry, guy. Oh yes, that feels so nice. Oh Jesus, guys, you can feel it. Oh, 8 wins.
NIM HS proudly presents.
Can we do more? I hope so. This was pretty huge RNG in this run. So we'll see.
Twitch chat no longer consists of role players. But it is
Paladin. Nothing new. So I'm going to mulligan this.
When Forsen becomes more than 30%.
So I'll probably keep Ozzy Snobjaw just to trade into his lower creature, such as Pseudo Hand Recruits. And Stampede Coda actually nice, but it's too slow.
But it is not this day. Radio Kappa.
Master, so it's a mech deck or what?
How many of you have autism?
I can't coin out Loot Hodder, this is useless. He will trade his creature into mine and I will just... will leave it with nothing. I see. So I definitely have to coin out Stampede Coda. Wow, serious? Okay, I need my my mind control tech.
This is a technical question you're asking.
He is the champion that we need.
So
he helps us guide Forsen on his quest to slay the role players.
I need perfect roll on this shielded mini bot. Jesus Christ, he's going to buff it next turn, and I will suck such huge dick. Fuck.
He fills our mind with peace, and he fills our chat with dank memes. He gives us strength. He gives us wisdom.
Kill this one, please.
He is our king.
Of course not.
He is the gray face man.
So this is how you lose.
He is our king. He is the gray face man. Chat, spam, Kappa, 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 Kappa.
So let me think. Still not enough.
Radio Kappa.
Warning. The following song
this
has
is
a
only
level
way
of
I can
cancer.
Lose some damage
be
on the board.
Years old or spam the chat with Frank or Z, Kappa, Baby Rage and Bible Thumb.
We'll see.
This one goes out to you, Forsen.
So Love, he buffed this creature now. Fuck, I need my mind control tech as a Holy Nova. While I direct it's not I wanted to see. Well fuck. So this is 7 damage. So yeah. This is how it ends. Fuck, his deck so aggressive. This is ridiculous. So Agra Paladin is a thing, as you can see. Oh, fuck, okay. But still, I had some spectacular RNG this game. I hope you enjoyed it. I definitely enjoyed it. So what are we going to have? That's okay. That's not okay. Meh. But still. So yeah, thanks everyone for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. If you have some thoughts about the process, leave a comment in the link below. And yeah, I see you in the next one. Bye bye.